I understand you're having issues with tingle production. Is that correct? Well, you came to the right place. Welcome to the Tingle Clinic. I assure you, I will find the problem with your tingles. Let's start off with getting some basic information. Name, please. Okay. What was that last part? Okay. Once we enter that into the database, we will pull up all your information. Let me have a little look-see and see if I can see what's going on here. How long has this tingle problem or lack thereof been going on? Okay. Well, that's not very technical. It's not technical when you can't. Just don't look directly into this light. This is a scanning device. This is not for your visual orbs. This is for surface scanning of the bilateral receptor pad. Okay, I think I see the problem here. Oh yes, that's nothing to worry about, but I'm quite sure I know what the problem is. Okay, just sit still and quiet. I will take care of the rest. I am a professional tingleologist. Well, what I'm quite sure the problem is has to do with your tingle reception unit. Allow me to show you a simple diagram explaining what the problem is and what the procedure shall be. Okay. This is you. I'll make it as realistic as possible. I've been told I'm quite the artist. Okay, now, this is you. On a normal day, outside influences bio-vibrational tonal release in the brain, causing the infamous intellectual tingle sensation. Now, over time, contaminants in the atmosphere, acid rain, and sometimes even junk food and improper diet can cause a sort of clogging of the tingle receptors. You see, it's a surface tingle receptors causing tingulation. The problem you're having is your tingle receptor is gummed up due to these reasons I discussed with you. So, fortunately for you, here at Tingle Bottom Industries, we have the latest in technology of tingle receptor cleaning, overhaul, or maintenance, as I like to call it. We all require a little maintenance now and then. So, why don't we get started? We have a delectable assortment of adhesives to remove the film from the plate, allowing you to have full tingle reception. I shall begin the procedure. I assure you, this treatment is quite delectable. This first specialty adhesive is one of our premium products. First, prepare the membrane. on a different a medium. This is a highly advanced polymer hydrostatic release agent. This is state of the art tingle receptor cleaning technology. Again, this same medium has to be prepared. You can't go in willy-nilly. You know. You must be a trained professional. You notice proceed to remove the protective pack. Protective pack. I'm using a lot of tingly words today. Protective pack. Procedure. Protective pack. Here we go. You can see this has a very delicious tone to it. Listen to that tone. Tingle Bottom Industries is known for having some of the best tones in the business. Presents itself like a tap, but it's more of a sticky tap. It's a stabby. That is a new ASMR word. Stabby. Stop, 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 assistant, so I am going to go on to the big guns. We call these the big guns in our office here. Oh, no, no, no. I know this looks like ordinary, everyday masking tape, but I assure you, it is a astrophysical, biomechanical audio adhesive cleaning substrate. Just that sound alone has the ability to cause rapid in a severe tingling. What a delicious little sound. Ladies and gentlemen, I am quite sure that you should be experiencing full tingulation at this time. The procedure was a complete and utter success. I call this bonus tingles. As you can very well tell by the tingles running up and down the back of your neck, and possibly the back. I would like to thank you all for coming today. Please don't hesitate to call Alpha 2, our lovely receptionist, and make another appointment if you have any more problems with tingulation reception. That is something we take very seriously. Silica.